Yes, hello everyone, and welcome to my second YouTube video. Today I am unboxing the iPhone 4. It's been up for a while now, but I finally managed to get to mine. So I'm going to unbox it now. Yeah, I'm a little bit too careful unboxing this one here. So I just put the knife down the sides of it. Now this is actually quite a nice device. I've used one before. Steel band around the outside is quite nice. So here we go, here it is here. And this is it here, I have a look myself. Here we go. Right there, it's still got plastic covering on it because I haven't turned it on yet. So in the inside here, you get the user guides, you get the two Apple stickers, you get the user guide, you get the fingertips and the SIM ejector tool. And just there in the box, oh yeah, there's the SIM ejector tool. Just in the box you see the large charger there. Here in New Zealand we don't get the compact USB charger. We get the big one. It's right there, headphones, USB cable and charger. That's it, and remember to follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/loopchannel. And remember to subscribe for a review of the iPhone 4.